Canada goose, a large brown goose with a black head and neck and white chin strap. They are often quite tame, and some of the ones we have on the lower reservoir will take food from your hand. The goose is actually the female, while the males are called ganders. Young geese are called goslings. They're very noisy and often regarded as a nuisance in areas where large numbers occur on public grasslands and parks. The Canada goose was introduced around 300 years ago to the estates of wealthy landowners and was breeding freely by the late 18th century. It has undergone a population explosion and spread widely throughout most of England. They form mating pairs at around 2 years of age and stay together for life. They nest on the ground near water, often below a tree or bush, with only the female incubating the eggs. She will lay 5 to 6 cream or white eggs in March or April. Chicks leave the nest almost as soon as they hatch, and will be led to water and taught to swim within the first 24 hours. Goslings will be able to dive to between 30 to 40 feet underwater by the time they are 1 day old. They start to fly at 7 weeks old. Both parents tend to the chicks, but will drive them away the following spring. They eat roots, stems, leaves, and fruits of water and waterside plants. Once every year, typically during warm weather, geese will molt their feathers and will be unable to fly for a period of about 6 weeks. During this time, they will stay close to water in order to have a means of escape from predators on land.